In this video, I'll be showing you how to make the TIE Fighter alternate build for set number 30685, the TIE Interceptor Polybag. This build is very cool and uses some interesting pieces to get its shape, so let's get into it. So there you have it, guys. That's how to make the TIE Fighter alternate build for set number 30685, the TIE Interceptor Polybag. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.